is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. I fell into a burning ring of fire, and it burns, burns, burns.
Serge, life's a scream.
The ring of fire.
You gonna eat that?
You're probably wondering how I got this spot. 100 collect calls a day with 1-800-CALL-ATT. 1-800-CALL-ATT.
For the same low rate every minute, everywhere, dial 1-800-CALL-ATT.
Closed captioning of Saturday night, sponsored by Meineke.
For complete brake service from inspection to installation, count on the experts at Meineke.
At Meineke, you won't pay a lot, but you'll get a lot.
We are back with more action here on the Superstation and WCW Saturday Night. Pay attention, hotline fans. A couple of very prominent superstars exited World Championship Wrestling this past week. I've got the behind-the-scenes details regarding their leaving. It's very unusual, highly unusual circumstances that we could only talk about on the hotline. Plus, there's a strong possibility of a new pay-per-view at the end of 1999. I'll talk about that bombshell tonight with all of the news that is news in the wrestling world on the WCW hotline. Pick up the phone, give me a call right now, 1-900-909-9900. That's 1-900-909-9900. $1.69 a minute. Kids, you must have your parents' permission, but for goodness sakes, tonight, call the hotline right now. With that, let's get you back to the ring.
Thank you so very much, Mean Gene Oakland. I bet you Mean Gene has got the inside skinny on how many victories Sid Vicious is now claiming to have in a row in WCW.
You know how many he has?
No, I don't.
He has as many as he wants to.
Oh, yes, sir. Whatever you say, sir.
No, it's not what I say. It's what Sid said.
Whatever you say, Sid, sir.
And I went back to my records, and I'm not sure that I agree with the numbers that Sid is putting down. The record for the millennium, as he calls it, as well as his stooge, his card-carrying stooge, Charles Robinson. But nonetheless, you cannot deny it. We saw it again Thursday night on Thunder. Sid Vicious is going to just take bodies from one side of World Championship Wrestling and lay them out completely across this country until he gains a streak that, in his mind, will take him into the millennium. And I believe he wants to break all the records that currently exist that were held and are held by Goldberg.
Speaking of records, there's a man that's probably put more people in the hospital on Saturday night than anybody. Meng is on his way to the ring, and bad Barry Horowitz better not worry about a little self-congratulatory pat on the back. He better worry about a tag in the jaw for Meng if he hopes to win this contest.
It's been a while since we've seen Meng here on WCW Saturday night. He's just returned to the United States after an extensive tour of the Far East with the New Japan Pro Wrestling Company. And Meng is going to attempt to continue his winning ways here on WCW Saturday night against a veteran, a ring veteran, Barry Horowitz.
Bad Barry Horowitz.
Bad Barry Horowitz.
Horowitz and Meng. Uh-oh. I'll see Horowitz. Oh! I told you, Barry! Don't do it! Don't pat yourself on the back and turn your back to Meng. Look at that chop. I mean, Horowitz is still down from one chop.
Oh! Point of the elbow delivered with authority to the back of the head of Bad Barry Horowitz. And it looks like Meng is certainly in a bad mood for this matchup with Horowitz. Knife edge chop. Look out, Johnny Boone.
Well, it's not exactly like we've ever seen Meng be the life of the party. For Pete's sake, the guy's in a permanent bad mood. And give Johnny Boone credit, the referee's getting in there trying to keep law and order inside that squared circle. I just run.
And I always thought that one of the keys to Meng's success is his uncontrollable factor. I even think that without someone at ringside trying to rein him in, he has even more respect in the locker room, and he has even more respect in the ring from his opponents, because there's no one out here to control this guy.
Oh, look at that chop. Down goes Horowitz one more time. And I mean to tell you, Mike, it was about a month ago that Rick Steiner put me up in the belly-to-belly and laid me out for a couple of weeks. I don't mind telling you. And that was just one maneuver. And I'm no professional wrestler, make no mistake about it. And Rick Steiner put me on the shelf for a while. Look at what Meng is doing to Horowitz, and Horowitz still has a lot of fight left in him.
Well, he gave you an up-close and personal look at some of the high-impact moves of World Championship Wrestling as we see Meng not just throttling Bad Barry. Look at that. He's got his windpipe draped across the second rope and then just yanking on the back of his head.
I don't want to get near Meng. Oh, double chop into the traps of Bad Barry Horowitz. Headbutted in the midsection, no effect whatsoever. Oh, look at these kicks. All those are so stiff, right into the chest, and Horowitz is down. Barry Horowitz is down.
Very little offense from Bad Barry Horowitz in this matchup on Saturday night against Meng. Meng totally in the driver's seat from the opening bell, and Horowitz, look at that. Boot to the midsection, knee lift to the head, zero impact.
None. Horowitz gonna be shot all the way across. Oh, man!
Oh, did you see his head snap back?
Where did Meng come from? I didn't even see it.
Like a runaway freight train in the corner, extends the arm, and hit the lariat in the corner. Horowitz is in deep trouble.
But he's back up. A lot of fight left in Bad Barry, a rake to the eye. That may be the only offense that has a prayer of working against Meng. Oh, Meng reverses Horowitz into the ropes. Escape. Go behind into the ropes one more time. Back elbow. Hey, he knocked Meng into the ropes. Maybe was a mistake.
Yeah, he went to celebrate. Went to pat himself on the back. We've seen that once or twice from Horowitz. And he paid the price because Meng just connected with a stunning kick.
The kick of fear from Meng sets him up. Watch it. Got it. That's it. The Tongan death grip. Look at the face of Horowitz. He's done. He's going to be unconscious. Come on. Count him out, Johnny. Get off of it. It's over. You won the match. This monster. He's trying to permanently injure Barry Horowitz.
It's the latest variation of the claw hole. The paralyzing effect of the Tongan death grip does in Barry Horowitz. Meng was dominant on Saturday night.
Get out of there, Johnny. Referee Johnny Boone beating a hasty retreat, and I don't blame him. He's going to try and pull Horowitz out. Horowitz may be injured, but Meng is back and back to his winning ways.
No question that tour of the Far East brought out the best in Meng, and he comes back with a win in WCW.